gonna end the night. I was gonna do two poems, but I feel more marked just to do one. And by the one de um poeta palestino, Palestinian poet. I've been reading a lot of Palestinian literature because this is happening. It's called Enemy of the Sun by Sami Al-Qasim, and it's translated, of course. And it goes like this. Enemy of the sun, I may, if you wish, lose my livelihood. I may sell my shirt in bed. I may work as a stonecutter, a street sweeper, a porter. I may clean your shoes or rummage your garbage for food. I may lay down hungry, O enemy of the sun, but I shall not compromise. To the last pulse in my veins, I shall resist. You may take the last strip of my land, feed my mouth to prison cells. You may plunder my heritage. You may burn my books, my poems, or feed my flesh with dogs. You may spread a web of terror on the roofs of my village, O enemy of the sun, but I shall not compromise. And to the last of my pulse in my veins, I shall resist. You may put me out. You may put out the light in my eyes. You may deprive me of my mother's kisses. You may curse my father, my people. You may distort my history. You may deprive me, my children, of a smile and of a life's necessities. You may fool my friends with a borrowed face. You may build walls of hatred around me. You may glue my eyes to humiliations. O enemy of the sun, I shall not compromise. To the last of my pulse and my veins, I shall resist. O enemy of the sun, the decorations are raised at the port. The ejaculations fill the air. A glow in the heart and in the horizon. A sail is seen challenging the wind and the depths. It is Ulysses returning home from the sea of loss. It is the return of the sun, of my exiled ones. And for her sake and his, I swear, I shall not compromise. To the last pulse of my veins, I shall resist.